Lizzie, come. Good pups, good pup, good girl, Lizzie. Good girl, Cassidy. Let's go.
Hi everybody, here's Lizzie. We're practicing place today. I've got her in a collar, training collar, and a leash in case I need to return her to place. And so this is going to be a real exciting video. If you like 10-minute long stays or place commands, practice. If that's the case, stay tuned. I'm just gonna wander around and do some paperwork. Take my hang my coat up and if she breaks, I'll simply negatively mark it with a no. Oops, my bad. And then return her. She can stay longer than 10 minutes, but that place is bordering on too small for her, so. But so I may try to do like a voiceover and put some music on this. But I've been unsuccessful at doing that so far. This is a good way to draw them off a lot of times, is to just sit. No, no, lace, no, lace. There's a lot going on here. And my body pressure is less when I'm sitting.
Andy.
Never actually corrected her from a seated position, so we want her to succeed, so I'm gonna definitely be on her side. Place. I don't mind reminding her and encouraging her to follow the command. If I had Lizzie at home, I would give her a chew toy, such as a cow hoop or a bully stick, but they get chewed up very fast here, so she's going to do it because she's a good dog.
So we have some definite traffic. I'll move the camera so we can see Nobody will like that, but I won't tell anybody.
The only real correction that we use here, again, like I said, is I'll just use pressure to earth, gently back to place, only using as much as I need to. So, that is something that could be added. Your mileage may vary. Lizzie is doing well without it. And she may be hard to get off place if it was bigger. So I know Lizzie looks like a rock star right now, but I'm gonna sit down here and I predict she may break because I've never corrected her from a chair. So I'm a different animal sitting down. Like I said, I have less body pressure or, you know, body language. So. So I'm actually just going to wait, hopefully with the chance to correct her here. So I think we're at the 2 minute warning. I'm gonna do my hips in the lab. I'll do my Mr. Rogers impersonation here and end this very boring 10 minutes with some play.
And we are 1 minute.
1 minute now. So I'm sure everybody can hear that music in their head now. And it is a beautiful day today, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go make the most of a beautiful day. To steal a line from Mr. Rogers, and she loves tennis balls. She sees these, so she knows it's almost over. I'm gonna make sure that I've got some treats for her. For when we end this and have a little jackpot, a little reward event, which just means we're gonna have a party and a lot of treats and a lot of praise and then play. So I think we're right there.
Yep, I think that's it.
So she did great with this. I'll release her if you're okay. She does. Blood dogs learn real quick. She can hear my tone of voice. And then I'm about to end this. And, okay, so does it come? Good girl. Get this treat, girl. Get this treat, girl. Good girl. Get that treat. Good girl, Lizzie. Good girl. Chew all these treats, girl. Good girl, Lizzie. So, we're going to end our session with some play, and we'll put this on YouTube and talk to everybody soon.